Previously on Lost.
Tomorrow.
So we weren't able to get the bus, but we went up to park. Went back to town and got a bunch of lumber. I had to build a little bridge to get to where we needed to go.
I don't want it to turn brown.
Oh yeah, my hands were yucky the other day.
Copper.
It's not a really big crossing, and there's no water going through it, even though it had been raining for a couple days before we did this. But it was a really low spot, so we needed to put something in.
Other big rock down there?
Yeah, we might put that. You know how we're gonna do one more?
Yeah. We knew that in order to get the bus over this, it was gonna take a bit of fill and a bit of digging. And a sizable bridge. Really not too long, just about 10 feet long. Felt like it was gonna be enough to cross this without doing much, but we'd never driven a bus over a little bridge we built, so we were kind of guessing as we went.
Okay.
So we knew we needed to take a lot of rocks or dirt. Rocks were a little bit easier to move, and we had lots of them on the property. So we started harvesting those from along our road and putting them in this fill, knowing that also it provides some good drainage around the bridge.
Oh.
Raven, what is it? What is it?
Baba.
Where you hold this thing?
Oh, a trampoline. And a slide. Oh. We rented some equipment to get camp ready. Some of the soil that we cut away for where we were gonna park the bus, we brought down. I don't think I'm gonna include the cost of the excavator and the bridge because it was really incidental, not a big part of what we did. If we had had it, we would have done a different job. See if we can get the bus to get on the bridge. You know all those glamorous Skoolie videos you've seen where nothing's lashed down, everything's out? Well, sometimes we forget to put things away properly.
No, this way. This way. Got more.
Yeah! Oh my God, it made